Okay, what's good? What's going on? It's your boy DJ Marcellus though, and we back here again for another video. Yeah, we back here again for another video. Tonight, me and Rick gonna be jacking it up at Pigskin, and it's the last club night before finals. Here goes the flyer. I hope you guys enjoy. It shall be lit. Especially because people going home to their families and they don't want to go home to their families. That's why I got me an apartment here, so I ain't never gotta leave. No, I can stay at this as long as I want. But that's that. So this is going on another night out series. Let's have some fun. That's what I want to do. I want to have fun. So let's have some fun. Hope you enjoy the video. Peace. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention. I'll be leaving here soon. Go help Rick set up. It's like 7:15. So yeah, that's just to get you a little time up in there. But okay, now really, peace. Okay, currently up at Ricky's house. Call Ricky. I might give you his number. I need you to tell me his number.
I'm going to.
She being a little sassy. You know what that tongue ring mean, right? It's cold. Hurry. Bro.
What?
When I call your phone, you answer, dude.
Was I literally just grabbing this stuff when you were calling?
How much stuff we got?
Four speakers up there, my mixer case, and then like three bags.
Okay.
And then the rest of the truck.
All right. All right, bet. Let me put, hold that door, Kayla. Pigskin.
All right, so it's DJ K Fresco once again, and I'm about to be taking polls. So I got my friend Randy here. Randy, tell me who's better, DJ Marcellus Doe or DJ Rick Webb?
DJ Marcellus.
Oh, she says DJ Marcellus. All right, we got Shania. I almost called her Cheyenne. Tell me, who do you like better, DJ Rick Webb or DJ Marcellus Doe?
DJ Marcellus Doe.
Another point for DJ Marcellus Doe.
I hope you like her little insert of my gig log. But right now we got virtual DJ all the way on. Y'all pretty much know the setup. If you don't, I'll give you a quick rundown. We're gonna be rocking SZ, two laptops, mini wash movers, NO Pocket Spot Pros, SRX over there. We got some washes over there. Hope you can see those. We got some of those right there. Sub down there, sub over there. And that's about it. So, next clip you see, probably be us having fun at the party. So, peace out to the sober, Kaylin. I'm not sure what you know.
I'm gonna say I might pull up in a